Michael, and get up. He's still sitting with a light out, you miserable bastard, you. How are you keeping, son? Your own Calton camera. Here we are, live into Michael Knouds' house. The cunt's not been seen for months. He must be half a swally. You're looking well anyway.
My sister buried us on Tuesday.
Oh, fuck, mate. Sorry to hear it. What van? What sister?
Only one, Ellen.
Right. You only get a van, sister? It's fucking tragic, innit? What age you say?
83.
Fucking Knouds last well, didn't they? Still too early, like that.
83, I still have one for 90. Oh, aye.
Plus that. They've all nerved on you, can't you? Put Tom Weir to shame.
What?
You put Tom Weir to shame, the walking about you've done.
The Green River killer. 48 in my tinty. But they reckon he's unfucking out there. Oh, fuck it.
Is that, that sounds like the Buffalo Bill cunt that they've based that film on.
What?
He was putting the bodies in the river. That's shite on fucking Silence of the Lambs, Buffalo Bill and all that shite. Anyway, listen, I'll chat with everyone. How do you get your messages done? That's handy. See, if you order 50 quid, they're made out of Tesco's. Is that my wife for nothing?
50 quid?
You're a score a week. You're a score a week in condoms.
15 quid a week, I'll pay you. Fucking meat and fucking rations.
I better go. If you see me be living well, the electricity's owed. That's a start. You didn't get the coal fire on for the winter.
What fire?
Oh, fucking hell, eh? Over now.